He works with all the shapes that he makes, as well the positive and the negative. Remember, positive shapes are shapes that you can hold in your hand. If you cut something out, you can hold a square in your hand. The shape that's left in the piece of paper is the negative space. He uses both of those and arranges them in ways that he feels represent the music. So we're going to look at a lot of Matisse stuff. There's books upstairs, there's information upstairs, what's on the video here for you to think about. But just think about how you might represent music in visual form. You're going to be, when you go upstairs, working with just scissors and paper and glue. You're not drawing your shapes first. It's very intuitive. It's just picture the music in your mind, and if there's some other piece of music that you love that goes through your head all the time, you can use that one too.